Hello? Am I hearable? Is the music too loud, by the way? It feels like that. Yeah. Why is it only me and you in the chat? Bro, I wish to know myself. maybe we will get some people later on. I tried to hit up some friends of mine to, you know, join in. Oh my goodness, you can see my mouse in game. So yeah, it's been like ages the last time I literally streamed. I used to stream a lot on Twitch earlier when I was not even doing Hexavibe stuff. So yeah, that's that. It will miss out then. And a fair. Not my mistake. So basically, we have plans for today. First of all, of course, daily missions on these silly purple ones. Then we kind of want to collect all of the geoculi for this region. Submit them, maybe some main quests as well. I don't know how long I want to stream today. I gotta see. I'm getting a lot of messages on Discord. Oh, this is Wei Shuim.
Are we really gonna find an adeptus here? Let's take a look. Paimon reckons he'll be on the balcony. Doubt we're gonna find him in the kitchen.
Also, you might want to mute Discord, yeah. I kind of thought about that. I just put myself on red now, so I don't get any messages. Let's go! So, first thing we gotta do is the dailies, of course. It feels so weird to use the main character again after like having an account that is maxed out, basically, at least when it comes to level. What if I'm supposed to go near my mic? Just tell me. It's kind of a bit distant, I would say. I haven't played dailies in Liyue for a long time. Holy shit, that will be. Hello, mister. What can I do for you? Kick some butt, maybe? Yeah, I don't want to read. This is going to be a thing that we will have a lot in stream. I would just skip through. I already know the story, so yeah. And I mean, the game's out for 3 years now, so you should too. At least for the first regions. Don't you have different glider skin? I will soon have, though. Don't worry. I just need to swap. Oh yeah, you don't deal damage to this guy. I don't even get elemental particles. You get one for free. Yeah, I just didn't equip it. I'm lazy. Theodesis, you are not first, by the way. Never completed Genshin? Fair. It drags on for a long time. That was our first daily, I guess. So basically, I just gotta go here and be like, ooh, wind glider, switch. Ooh. Wind glider. Yeah, switch. I kinda wait for the, wind gliders that are actually fun to use, like Monster, Liyue and stuff. We can use the one in the meantime. I don't know. Isn't that the PS4 one? Nah, it looks different, right? Second daily is over here. Yeah, we can go by foot. No need to teleport. Oh, you play on PS4 and your PS4 is at your dad's place. I see. Okay, that makes sense. So you actually would want to finish Genshin, right? Like, how far are you even? Let's make it rain, because why not? I love reactions. Oh. It's a shame that he's like my strongest character I own currently, but I can't upgrade him because I don't have the region yet. That's very sad. Maybe we have luck and he's in the next banner, so I can get at least level 40. I mean, till then I might already be in Inazuma, so yeah, it doesn't really matter. Yo, boom. You don't know. Fair. Has it just been that long that you didn't play, or do you just genuinely don't know because, I don't know, you forgot? Can I... What the fuck? Pro Genshin player, by the way. I have a maxed out account. I'm just saying. Like, not fully maxed out in a sense of 100%. Geodesus would still kill me for this, but yeah. Okay, okay. Only just got to the switching power thingy. Oh, okay. So I'm basically already, like, farther than you on this account. I see. So everything that we do is actually a spoiler for you. Oh, damn. Hope you don't mind, because I'm not stopping. Yeah, but I will skip through the story anyway, so yeah. If you want to have a good read, I don't know, you can play it yourself. Whenever you choose to visit your PS4. Tingo. Bro got careless, he said. He gets demolished by kicking guy. That's all. I also hope that, like, I don't get striked for all these songs I'm playing in the background. That would be a very goofy moment for me. Extra voice reveal? Wasn't there one on my main channel as well? Like, I mean, we kinda had the birthday stream. What the hell? Free chest? Ain't no way. Oh yeah, most of you weren't at the stream, I guess. I was streaming on the 15th of March, which is my birthday, by the way. I was streaming myself editing. Yeah. That was my official voice reveal, I guess. I don't know. It's very weird to say voice reveal, you know, when... It's not even that special. It's just my voice, you know. I'm too stupid to open up an energy. I'm a lost cause. It wasn't... Oh no, it's the main quest that's on here. I mean, unlocking the teleporter won't hurt me. I would have needed to do so anyways. Yeah. I missed that stream, sadly. I mean, fair. The VOD is private as well, because I'm actually showing some stuff that I should not, like, show to the public, at least not for free, in my opinion. Where do we go? Oh, okay. No. We don't collect you yet. That would have been very silly. Oh, it's the full speed ahead quest, right? It actually is. I missed this quest. Yeah, but the VOD is not online anymore because, you know, editing secrets and stuff. I kind of want to gatekeep that, this stuff as long as I can. Because I know for sure that people will start to copy it. We need to go down there. Okay. I'm very confused. Directions and me are... We aren't best friends. We go back to Genshin when you get a PC. I mean, Genshin's a great game. Honestly, the reason why I'm doing this the reason why I'm doing this kind of challenge right now, with like the second account and stuff, is that I kind of don't have anything to do anymore on my main account. Means that, I don't know, I just log in, do dailies, spend my resin, that's all. That's literally all I do on this account. So yeah, I'm doing a second account with a kind of challenge. Kind of await the release of Wuthering Waves. I'm very hyped for that game. Add Astra Abassage. We are not pulling, by the way. Don't ask me to pull. Hey, Tox. This will be a very weird gamer moment for Tox because he only heard me speaking German before. So, yeah. Let's unlock all the teleporters, I guess. I can't talk. I'm sorry. Good old teleporters. I'm too stupid to remember which direction I wanted to go, so I double check all the time. Wuthering Waves. You could see it as sci-fi Genshin, I would say. Kind of. It's hard to explain. It's supposed to be Genshin, but have some Dark Souls elements. Like, as far as I was seeing stuff, like, I really wanted to get into closed beta test, but wasn't able to. But as far as I saw, there's, like, parry mechanics, like, from Dark Souls. The combat in general is just way better, which is already hard to achieve, considering that, like, Genshin has a very, very cool fighting system already. I'm not unlocking this right now. I will unlock this later. Most likely when it becomes important, because this should be the talent domain. Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, we can't unlock it anyways. Why are those gray things on the map? What do you mean, gray things? You mean these? Or... Because those are pins I set. You can set pins. I use it to collect the Geoculi. You will see in a bit. We will collect them today as well. In your face. That movement is like insane. Man, I'm confused. What movement? Their movement? Oh shit. Yeah, not having stamina. Do I even... I could just dodge this fucking... Sorry for my language. I could just dodge the mountain and go through here, I guess. That would be like way more efficient. Oh wait, never mind. I still would need to climb the mountain. Ugh. I hate this region so much. It's not getting better. Wall run. Oh yeah, true. That's also a thing. I'm overall very hyped for that game. Not gonna lie. They already have a release date. I guess it was the 22nd of May or 25th. I'm not really sure. You bet no there will be a stream, right? You bet no I will start this with you. I might make a video on this too. Imagine me becoming one of the biggest Wuthering Waves content creators later on. That would be fucking insane. Fucking insane. I'm still having like strong language. Can't blame me. It's my heritage. I'm actually Scottish. They swear all the time. Let's start with the silly accent. Let me go back to my German accent. You saw ads. Oh well. And there are so many cool games coming out this year, I feel. Zenless Zone Zero is out as well, right? Should try that one out too. At least one day. Wuthering Waves is a game I wait for. Then this Project Mugen thing is also a thing. Project Mugen is literally just anime cyberpunk. It's very cool. And the movement is even more insane. Like, you have, like, how can you relate to it? Like, Spider-Man games, maybe? You can run around buildings. That's very cool. Like, not in buildings, but on buildings, if you get what I mean. Get an ad blocker. Law. The good old heavy breathing German accent. Yes. PGR? Doesn't ring a bell. What you write out what it means, and then just me being like, oh my god, yeah, true, I know that one. Always happens. I'm very bad with, like, shortens. Didn't even knew that WSG means what's good. That's how much of a noob I am. Well, let's just activate that one, I guess. Does this do anything? Yeah, no, it doesn't. Okay. Oh yeah, because there are more. And there's more. I just wanted to say, where the fuck is my ult? Punishing Grey Raven? Oh, actually, I don't know that one. So it doesn't ring a bell, after all. I wish I had a bell right now so I could ring it. Oh man, that would be a great joke. Guys, don't drink energy as much as I do, please. I feel like I'm having a heart attack every other second. It's incredible. I'm caffeinated, but otherwise I would just be too tired to stream anyways. Is the game already out? And if so, does it cost money? I do not mind checking out new games every now and then, you know. Might need to uninstall some other game, maybe Sea of Thieves, I don't know. I didn't play it for like 2 weeks anyways. 3 weeks even. Like, a friend of mine just said, yeah, by the way, I got the game, let's play it. And we played like for 3 or 4 nights. We're doing simple stuff. And never played again. It's always the same. I'm very happy that I got the Game Pass, because that way I don't need to pay for the entire game, you know? I just need to, I don't know, install and uninstall whenever I need to. 3? Okay, I might try that one out then. We need to unlock this one. Don't tell me it's on the peak of that. It is on the peak of that, isn't it? Oh. Liyue sucks so much. Are you good? It sucks so much ass, what the hell? Why so many mountains? And why was I not pissed at that when I played it on my main account 3 years ago? I must have the vent in Discord. Yeah, I do. Oh my goodness. I'm not an open world game player. That's why I hate stamina. You could hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. Oh damn, that's actually a good idea. Oh yeah, by the way, to everyone that is like not familiar with what I'm planning to do with this YouTube account, gaming, I want to do videos. This will be part of one video as well, like the whole challenge. Well, not one, but multiple, of course, because I can't cover like all of this in just one silly video. It would be too much work for one video. I actually have like Valorant gameplay ready. I already cut like the clips. I just need to add funny memes and the voiceover, intro, outro, you know, some effects and stuff. And it would be already ready to be shipped, but... do you guys even want to see Valorant gameplay? That's the question, because it's actually just, you know, me hitting headshots. It's, like, not that crazy. I tried to make it funny with memes, of course, but yeah. Basically that... Yeah, serious, that was the word I was searching for. I will check after the stream. I don't want to, you know, play videos with the music that might be DMCA right now. I mean, I'm already kind of doing with, you know, the music in the background. I actually made a playlist with all the songs from Hexavibes that are not claimed on the channel. So yeah, we might actually be fine. I hope. The 1k mix that is already ready, by the way, also got claimed for no reason, even though I am very sure I only use songs that are like copyright free, but yeah, whatever. Might actually be Daku's song that is claimed. Songhead, as he doesn't strike my shit. I mean, he gave me permission to use the song, so. At 2012 sound effects, I was thinking, can you stop attacking the pillars, please? This is our main enemy. Thank you. I was thinking about doing some like 2014 MLG edits on this one. Corn game. Oh no. Don't play corn games. And the people getting claimed. Yeah, I don't know. It's very silly. I mean, I don't fucking mind, like, before I was starting to promote, like, smaller artists, I was promoting, like, a lot of huge artists. Obviously didn't ask for, permission, because, you know, try to hit up, like, Virtual Riot or anyone, and try to get, give them an answer, like, hey, I'm a 400 subscriber promotion channel. Do you mind me using your music? He will be like, dude, what? Why did I waste 3 seconds on the toilet shitting right now reading this? That will be his their reaction, you know? Maybe not that intense, but you get what I mean. So yeah, I got a lot of claims. I don't really mind. Like, claims don't mean they're something harmful for your channel. As long as they say that they allow their content being used on YouTube. It just means that they could theoretically monetize your video for their own good. Which I don't mind, because it's actually their music. Why shouldn't they earn the money? Someone got claimed for every FNAF jump scare. What in tarnation? You can actually get claimed for jump scares. Silly. Imagine goofing around on stream, just playing some FNAF, and all of a sudden, DMCA. Your channel is now restricted from pooping or anything. Why are you guys lolling? Hey, today's Tuesday, isn't it? I lost track of time. 5 million views and you could not earn a single penny from it. This must be pain. What the hell? Bro, 5 million views? Let's say they get like 4 euros per 1,000 views, which kinda is normal. What the hell? You lost so much money. 4,000 euros. What the hell? Unfortunate. That would be 1 month of salary. Just because he played FNAF. Tuesday. Okay, I was confused. Wait, no, why am I confused? Of course today's Tuesday. My kebabs, dude doesn't. Ouch, we die. Anyways. My kebab store I usually eat kebab at is not open today. And I'm always crying every Tuesday. I don't even eat there that often to be able to cry, but you know, I just do because, funny. Man, it must be great to be like a working man or a student, you know, because that way you could actually remember which day it is today. Like which weekday, which day of the week, maybe even the date. It really depends. Like in school, you must know the date, right? Like you actually put it on a paper when you take notes. At least that's what I did, what I had to do back in the day. School's almost over for me for over a decade, for nearly a decade. 8 years? Yeah, this summer will be 8 years. Man, I'm old. Old and unemployed. That is not my fault, I'm unemployed. That's at least a bonus. You forgot, even though you have school or what? How was there a plunging attack possible? What even? We should be soon done with the teleporters. Then we start to mark the location of the geoculi and start collecting. Got kicked out of school? Wait, is that real? Did you really get kicked out of school? Don't you need to do like drugs or anything on school to be kicked out? What the hell? How do people manage to get kicked out of school? And why is my stream all of a sudden lagging? At least OBS is saying me this. We lost 215 frames! No! Next year, it's a decade for you. Oh my lord. I mean, actually, for me, it's not even like 5 years. If you take it like very serious, because I was having my exams, then I graduated in 2016. Then I went to school for yet another year. But this year was kind of like not really school. It was like, yeah, I don't know what to do with life, so I might just, you know, try out stuff. And then I started to make, to go to like the preschool for university. Very silly. He didn't go for 20 days straight because he was sick. But the kid, they actually can kick you out for being ill for longer. What the hell? I mean, I know they do. Reason why I'm not at school anymore is because I was ill like for half a year, you know. Let me open the, how's it called, Genshin Impact. So I was like ill for over half a year because that's actually the reason I don't work as well. I'm having like some very serious illness, and yeah, it's holding me back from going to school actually, or like going to work. They kicked me out after half a year. They were like, oh yeah, by the way, you're not going to our school anymore, we noticed. How about you are not a student anymore. I mean, I lost some privileges because of this, because, you know, you get the silly card, which you can show and get some serious discounts and stuff, which was cool, but yeah, I don't mind not having it. It's like, yeah, cool, I had this. I would pay less in the cinema and stuff, but I barely go out anyways. I'm a nerd. It's supposed to be 40 days, but they hate you. Oh my god, I'm so sorry they hate you. Like, literally sorry they hate you. What the hell? No school on this earth should hate their students, actually. Also been there, by the way. I have too much life stories. I really am... You get better. Yeah. I'm having support left and right, actually. Like, let's be real. The only reason I continue doing Hex Survives right now is because artists actually love what I do with this stuff. And because you guys actually show interest in what I do. Which is a huge bonus, actually. Because having a community that likes your stuff makes you be so much more motivated. It's not even a joke. It's like... Imagine you have like powers like Son Goku, but actually no one likes you. Would you use your powers for good? You sure wouldn't. If no one likes you, why be the good guy, you know? And it's basically the same with me doing videos. Only support makes me do this anyway. I'm talking too much bullshit. I collected these two already, okay. Down here is a silly sea. We are going to go to the silly sea. Okay, that one is dead close to the border I was collecting stuff in already. Cookie run. Cookie run? I sadly don't know. You're gonna be like Ivan. Honestly, it was very bad of me to use the metaphor of having like Goku or anyone like that in the equation because I actually never watched Dragon Ball. weird outing. Oh no, Hex Survives didn't watch Dragon Ball. Cringe. Unsubscribing right now. I mean, understandable. Have a great day, I guess. Would unsubscribe to myself too if I could. But why are there so many in this region? I know it's like a very big region we just discovered, but what the hell? 49 or whatever? God damn it. Imagine not watching a Dragon Ball. Cringe. Are these all? Is there like more to it? Did I mark them all? I sure hope I did. Oh yeah. Yeah, maybe. There are some down here as well that I didn't. Oh, hi, Mark. Yeah, no. They were not inside the border last time. I remember I collected the one here and there, but not these two.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, this should be all. Let's collect them all. After a short break, because I need to go to the toilet real quick. If you wanted to know that, you know. But yeah. Be right back. Look at, I don't know. Look at Traveler. Look at her. Enjoy. See you in a sec. After going to the toilet, don't forget to wash your hands. It's very important. And let's go. Let me actually... Oh, why are we in walking mode? Let me actually start recording too. What the hell? I can close this one down and go back to the stream. Party. Chat. What are these reactions on emotes? What the? Why is this on top chat, by the way? Go to live chat. Thank you. Okay, we start collecting these. So, the first one's supposed to be here. There it is. Let's drop down. Okay. Got it. Got the first one. Going for the second one. I kind of want to like implement me collecting all of these in the video, like jump cutting them. Just like, I don't know. Do you know this copyright free music and then Minecraft YouTubers being like, oh yeah, by the way, I'm building. And then they just kind of put the placing or breaking blocks exactly on the beat. That's kind of what I want to achieve too, I guess. Not really though, but yeah. Imagine like 3 or 4 hours of work collecting all of these. Just for me to put them into a 20-second compilation. What the hell? We collect this one next. I know exactly where it is. Which is great. You can already see it. So yeah, how are you guys today, by the way? Are you doing good? Are you doing bad? Speedrun time. I'm not speedrunning, dude. That would be hella cringe. Gonna take a long time. Yeah. Editing always takes a long time. Like, the veteran video I have ready also took me like 5 hours just for the cuts. It's crazy. It's not even like anything special, you know? Good you, I'm chilling. Bing chilling! Zhao Shang Hao Qing Wa Bing Chilling, Chi Wa Bing Chilling, I should. I'm doing good, better than yesterday. But yeah. Thanks for asking. Debus. Debus indeed. Yeah, it's not like not anything special editing wise. It's like, yeah, it's cutted, I guess, and it has a cool transition. The one I used in Crimson. Not the video from yesterday, but the one before. We just collected two of these. Let's go. Doing these out one by one actually is fun. Let's go up here. Hey, Seth. Hello, Shadow Fight Arena. Oh my god, are we sponsored by Shadow Fight Arena? I'm sorry. Message retracted. Message retracted. I'm new to this channel. Welcome, welcome. Everyone is new to this channel. This is my first stream on this channel, actually. Wait. Oh my goodness, I know where it is. I already sure know where it is. Let's try to not die here, please. That would be very great. Oh yeah, we don't. What are you doing now? Collecting the oculi for getting more stamina so I don't live in pain anymore. Also, this is kind of like a new account. I already have a max level account, and it kind of got boring, so I tried to challenge myself to make the first 5-star I pull actually my DPS, no matter what it is. If it's a healer, I don't care, DPS. If it's actually a DPS, great. Can you guys stop attacking me? I just want this silly thing over there. I did not click. Nice to meet you then. Accidentally sent incomplete message, Lamal.
I've been... What's
I just died because I looked at the chat. Okay. This happened. Let's undie then. Fighting on this account is still tough. I'm used to like one-shotting everything. As much of a flex as this sounds like, but yeah, my main account, I'm just... It's just 3 years of investment. Of course I one-shot things, I guess. I'm pretty much an expert in artifacts. I really... Did I just die again? This makes me look real bad. it really depends on the character, but like for most characters, I know artifacts and stuff. Can I get the Geoculi now, please? Is it enough if I just put a pillar down here and jump? Of course it isn't. Too bad. Can I set a second stone here? Oh yeah, I can. This should be. If I would be able to jump correctly, this should be enough. Your Kazu has artifacts. I mean, sure. Are you online right now? I would send you a friend request really quick and review it if you have him in the viewing thingy. Gotta yoink another laptop. What are you? Bomba Boba, yo, what? Bro is not sleeping. $895? Oh wait, that means you're from Asian servers, I guess. Wait, I can look this up online, right? I could just look this up online. $895? Oh. Yep, you're actually on Asian servers. There's your Kazuha. Let me try to implement this in the stream real quick. Window recording. Browser. Okay. Transform. Red. We have to go to the pharmacist. Oh, I'm sorry. Hopefully it's not that bad. Iron Sting, good weapon. If you can, try to get as many copies as you can. It's the best free-to-play option, obviously. Try to R5 it. It's even better that way. Why is this website German? I want it in English, please. Oh, yeah, I could just set it here. Okay, that works better. Iron Sting, actually, R5, super OP if you don't have a signature. HP is fine, attack, elemental mastery, 870. You actually have golded rolls. You have energy recharge sense. You can go for it, I guess. I would always go for, like, triple elemental mastery setup. Let me quickly... I don't know the UID of my account. Wait, don't I have a screenshot in DMs? One sec. I'm trying to get my own UID. Okay, there it is. Network. You guys still see the browser, I guess. I hope. You can also send me friend requests if you're from Europe servers and... this UID. My Kazuha in the... Okay, no, it isn't. Sad. But yeah, I usually run a triple EM setup on him. Welcome back. I gotta download Genshin, but I don't have enough Wi-Fi on my phone. You don't have enough Wi-Fi on your phone. Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, but back to reviewing. I'm very jealous of your flower, actually. What the? No, it might be that he actually doesn't have enough Wi-Fi. Like, there are some plans too, where you just have a limited amount of gigabytes to use every month. I won't change too. So yeah, basically, energy recharge isn't really that important if you have like another battery character, for example, like Mona or Raiden, actually. Oh, you have the catch R5. She has 270% energy recharge. If you, for example, run like a superconduct team where you have like Ayaka, oh no, you run Blizzard Strayer. Three piece set. Okay, weird. Let's say you run superconduct Ayaka. You go for Ayaka, Kazuha, Raiden, maybe Mona as well as support, or Diona for shielding. And you already have Raiden in the team, right? So you don't need that much energy recharge on Kazuha. So you could easily swap the Sands out for an EM Sands to reach like 1000 EM, which would be very huge for him. I guess I have 900 something. My Kazuha isn't really that finished. Anyways, I'm gonna install Genshin on my mom's laptop. I hope she has enough space for it. I pray for you. Why is Genshin so big? I don't know. We have good roll quality actually here. Like, you have a lot of EM on your flower, which is huge. You wanna use Ayaka, Ganyu, Kazuha, Kokumi. So you basically wanna use a freeze team, right? In that case, honestly, it doesn't really matter what you do with your Kazuha, because the thing you want to achieve with Kazuha is as much elemental mastery as you can, just for the fact that he deals bonus damage, right? But in freeze comps, you don't really have reactions, like, not that much, honestly. So you can just literally sit around like 800 to 900 EM just fine. Actually, let me log into my account and show you what my Kazuha did. I just gotta hide Genshin. I don't wanna leak my name because I use my name as. The fact that we go on my main account when I'm supposed to play on the other one. Thanks for your advice. No props. Gigabytes of space on a second SD, but you forgot you can't download it. Oh man, that's sad. You have to uninstall. Just honestly, just use Strongbox. If you have like enough of artifacts that you collected while farming, for example, for Kazuha, just use the Strongbox, because that should be in there. By the way, my Kazuha is very weird. I will show you in a sec why. So basically, I'm currently even on the team. Like, I have Kuching main damage, of course. Then Kazuha sub damage. Nahida for Dendro appliance. And Kokumi for creating these flowers, you know? The thing I did with my Kazuha is I exclusively use him for that team. So, I gave him the Dendro set. Why is that? It increases Dendro damage by 15%, which is not that usable for Kazuha anyways. But, elemental skills are burst hit opponent, the target's Dendro rest will be decreased by 30% for 8 seconds, which means her damage instantly gets boosted by another 30% on top of her Gilded Dreams bonus, which makes her have a total of 1009 elemental mastery. My Kazuha has 677. It doesn't really matter on that set because he doesn't really is there for, you know, reactions. He's just there to decrease elemental rest and collect enemies for Kiching's ult to hit all the flowers. When do you think Kokomi will come? You need crit damage and crit rate in attack, right? Yeah, for Ayaka, you need this. When do you think Kokomi will come? Yeah, like, it's hard. She just had a rerun recently. 2 to 3 months, maybe. Maybe you're lucky and she will get into this special new banner. Oh, it disappeared. Okay, interesting. For Ayaka, you most likely want to go... Wait, where's my Ayaka? Where is my Ayaka? Didn't I level her? Oh yeah, no, I didn't. But she's not that far down. She shouldn't be. Oh, yeah, I'm blind. So for weapons, of course, for Ayaka, you can run her signature, which I have, but I use it on Kaching because it's also good on Kaching. You can also go with the Battle Pass one. Oh, this one. And you can go with this one for stats. This one should work too, in some cases, not every time. It's okay. And for free-to-play 4-star options, you could go... Where is it? There was this one special weapon. Was it Lance Roar? No, it's Pyre and Electro. I guess it was actually Wolf Fang. I'm not sure. And for artifacts, you want to go the typical setup. Flower, crit damage, crit rate, attack, attack. Crit damage, crit rate, attack, attack. If you can, then attack sense with crit damage, crit rate, attack, and energy recharge. Then for this one, you want to go cryo damage. And for the last one, either crit damage or crit rate matters what you are missing, especially with the weapon. Let's say you have Ayaka signature, then you go for a crit rate helmet. If you have, for example, the battle pass one, you go for crit damage. And that's basically how you run Ayaka. Is it a good idea to combine Ayaka and Ganyu in the same? Everyone says that the Ganyu has to be C4. I mean, Ganyu is more played like a main DPS, right? Where's my Ganyu? Yes. What does a C4 actually do? Opponent standing within the AoE, Celeste shot take increased damage, the effect fails over time. I mean, it's a good constellation then. You can run her without that. It makes freeze apply more easily, especially when you have Kokomi in the team. It's a fine option. If you want to ensure freezing though, you kind of still need a support. I mean, you have Kokomi, right? But not being interrupted as Ayaka is like key to her whole gameplay, because her gameplay is like right click, left click, left click, right click, left click, left click, E, ult, right click, left click, left click, right? You don't want to get interrupted. So a good option instead of Ganyu in here that also applies freeze would be, where is she? Lila. She is cryo, she is a shielder, she does decent amount of damage with her shield and applies cryo. You want to use cute girls at the same time? I mean, Lila would be your option then, I guess. She would honestly be a good option. Another good option you could use, of course, for shielding would be Zhongli, but yeah, he's not a cute girl. I mean, he could be, but he isn't. Oh yeah, true, you have Diona as well, right? You could use Diona as well. She's also a good shielder, but she, like, the thing why why Layla is better than Diona is because Layla has the ability to constantly apply cryo damage, right? Like, her shield shoots little projectiles that deal cryo damage. And for Diona, you just, you need to swap, press E, and then deal cryo damage once. I'd smash him any day. Same. Zhongli is so daddy. Please. Rar. I'm gonna swap accounts again. 1 second. But yeah, the best setup would be like Ayaka, Kazuha, Layla, and Kokumi, or you can as well use Ganyu. Why is it my Diona only hitting 1000 so low? Is she built on attack or HP? Oh my god, I didn't log out. Am I stupid? Yes, I am. But how stupid actually am I? My Genshin actually just crash. Okay, no, it didn't. Back we are, ladies and gentlemen. Seek out Mountain Shaper. I don't think I will. Is it up or down? Is it up or... Oh wow, it's here. What the... Hello? Thank you. Using cute girls over using strong girls. True. I mean, honestly... Genshin already knows that we like cute girls and that's why cute girls are like the most strong ones. Like Hu Tao, Ganyu... Ayaka, they are like very strong, right? It's a bummer that Nilou isn't, honestly. If Nilou would just be a bit more strong, I would actually use her a lot. I like Bloom. Ayaka and Ganyu are strong, right? Yes. Ganyu especially, in my opinion. I barely play with Ayaka, I just got her because I got her signature. And I kind of felt sad for just, you know, having her signature, not her. But Ayaka is very strong as well. I saw people clear content with her easily. You just gotta invest, but that's the case for almost every DPS in this game. There are only a few, like, exceptions to this rule. Is it up there? It is. Is there like a... Okay, yeah, good. Let me quickly heal this guy. Boom. Up we go. Collected. Is it down or up? It's down, okay. Hu Tao best with no healer. Yes. Hu Tao indeed best with no healer. My current Hu Tao team runs Hu Tao, Xingqiu, Zhongli, and Chiri. It's so busted. My Chi... Actually, sometimes I don't even get to use Hu Tao because my supports kill the enemy already. It's funny. I'm living in Japan, but everyone says that Ganyu is already weak. He is not really weak. Like... I wouldn't consider her weak. She was outclassed by some cryo characters, for example, like Ayaka herself. Ayaka's by numbers, if you have like invested a lot, stronger than Ganyu, of course. But Ganyu actually is Still pretty strong. How good is Sayu? Oh my goodness. For a second, I didn't even know who Sayu was. Then I remember. She's very good for exploration, for damage and healing. She's mid. There are better options for her. Like, just lose the 50-50 to Jean and you already got a better animal healer. Oh, there's a chest. We collect chests for breakfast. A reward on the road. It doesn't need to point. Rotate once more. Nakatomi. Yeah. Like, we talk about the musician girl, I guess. I'm flying to the wrong direction. Yeah, yeah, I know her. Talking to her once in a while. And DMs about songs mainly, of course. Yo, I remember playing this moment. Oh my god, moment! I do remember it too, even though it was 3 years ago, but yeah. So, although, yes. Oh my god. It's actually so nostalgic for me to play all of this again. It's crazy. Crazy happening. Okay, it's not up there. Good news. Wasn't she changing names too because of that? Because she would have gotten into conflicts. Like, I remember her being called Nakatomi Mana. Which, like, I promoted her as well already. I promoted Astra, right? And in the video, it was called Mana, but I was supposed to rename it to Sama. Wait, there's one... Sorry for my brain lag. And Yilang, Xiangli, Ganyu, Kokumi. Shenhe. Oh. It's funny that I have everyone except Yilang on that list. Yeah, we got the first one. Oh yeah, true. This one is actually bound to this stupid quest. Okay. No worries, we can play it. Let me just collect the other one down. I kind of want Yilan too, but also not. I have Qingqiu C6. He's doing what she's supposed to do. So yeah, I'm actually fine on that one. On that note. We are dropping down. Let me guess. It's under the bridge. Oh, wow. Genshin, how original. It's truly the first one that's under the bridge. And this one is in the waterfall. Hey, as if this was the first time I'm doing this. What do I have to delete to free up space? Open up your PowerShell. In most cases, just the just search for CMD and then type in format C. That should give you enough free space. Please don't do it. You will be fucked otherwise. It's a joke. Can you delete my being wanted posters? That would be very great of you. Sudo RM minus RF. I don't even know what the shell is. How do you explain a PowerShell to someone that doesn't know what a PowerShell is? It's like a console where you type in commands, like a real hacker, I guess. I hope I have to go down for this one. It's connected to another puzzle, isn't it? We are playing puzzles today, ladies and gentlemen. I'm hating this. Command prompt. Oh yeah, true. That's actually like way easier to explain it. Just say command prompt. Oh my god. Why didn't I do this? I barely use PowerShell myself, only to access my Minecraft server. But yeah, I don't even play on my Minecraft server anymore. I should. Oh my goodness, I hate this so fudging much. I pay for a Minecraft server like 16 euros a month and don't play on it. Am I silly? Yes. I am. Maybe we will play some Minecraft on stream as well. Who knows? That would be kind of fun, wouldn't it? Just some goofing around on Minecraft. That would be very ha 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 ha. What even is wrong with me? We need to go up to mountainsides to complete the quest. Wait, do it. Where are the locations of these things again? We will find out eventually. Had none left here. Okay, why did I teleport here then? You already asked what version it was. I remember you asking and you were very, very sad that it's not 1.8.9 because you're still delusional and think the old combat system is better. I mean, it kind of was, but also just get used to the new stuff already. It's been like, what, 8 years? It's not even that hard to use. It's just jumping. And that's it. 1.8.9 is great for redstone? Did you ever build with Galg sensors? I bet her you didn't, because these things are OP. It's like wireless redstone, dude. He keeps his old PvP. Oh my god. Dude, you are like, how old are you? 20, 20, 30, 40, 49 years old? The only great thing about like older versions is like how much mods there were for 1.7.10. I really enjoyed playing modded servers on this one. That were the great times. Good old modded Minecraft servers. Yes. That totally didn't destroy my PC because I hosted them on my own PC. Nuh-uh. That would be very silly if I did that, right? Recent version are great for redstone. Oh yeah. We ran at Minecraft enough. I mean, we all did, I guess. Everyone that said they did play Minecraft sure already had like one really, really grinding, grindy session of 12 hours of constant play. The only thing I didn't play is speedruns. Honestly, same. I tried once, I failed miserably. For rest, I kind of did like everything. Minigames, SMPs, single player, hardcore. Dude, I just... It's not like recent, it's like 1 year ago. I was trying, like I always try to do gaming content for like 3 years now, but I never got myself motivated enough. And now that like Hexalypse is thriving and I start to get people interested in myself as well, which is like not really a given thing for promotion channels, I decided to be like, oh yeah, I might do a silly little gaming streaming session, you know? And yeah. Now I'm here. And yeah, I did a hardcore world and recorded on it. And on day, what, 200 and a few, 212, I just lost the world. It was very sad. Also, the way I lost it was very sad because in the Nether, there were some chunks that were unloaded. There was gravel in the air and I did not notice it was gravel. And then I fell. And I fell like 180 blocks down into lava and there was no saving anymore. You missed something? I did? Oh my god. What did I miss? I could play more modded. I just don't have the PC right now. Aren't you alt? Hello Nakatomi. I just call you Naka, okay? It's not like I pinged like the gaming role on Discord. I could play modded 2 as well. Man, I would literally pay money to play Cavestone for the Cave Factory. That was the name. Sorry. To play Cave Factory for once more. Man, that's such a fun mod pack. It's like Stone Block, but a bit more focused around technology. It is centered Link. Bruh. Thanks for promoting me, I guess. Just be careful with this. I know people get pissed very easily if you send them a link of other creators. I mean, I sure know Naka would not mind, but yeah. Can you stop hitting me and already drop down? Having an archer would help here right now. But yeah, I'm not playing Amber. Can you drop? Thank you. Now eat this, eat that, and then bam, 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 bam. And you die. Do you drop anything? Of course you don't. Race you. Where is the silly? Oh, there it is. Glad you're down here and not up there. Okay, now I kind of want to look where all these three platforms are. I like the Lost Sky Factory. I played with friends and I lost the world. Sky Factory is also fun. Sky Factory is like... It's always fun to throw your friends and just water bucket them down the edge. I did this a lot with my best friend. It was very fun. So we have one of these things up here, right? Did we already do this one? Huaguang Stone Forest. I can't Chinese, I'm very sorry. Huaguang? How do you even pronounce it? Gang. Mind this tree when? I don't have money for games. No, music paused. I have listened to Lisa's voice lines in both English and Japanese. I'm guilty. Oh, you weren't asking me for my industry. Okay. Is this actually the hill? Confused. You bought it, you lost it, and now it's free. Oh, damn. So the game actually is free then. All right. Is it a good game? I don't know what my industry even is. What kind of genre is that game? What are you doing in this game? Is there like a main goal, sub goal? Is it single player, multiplayer? I mean, obviously multiplayer, right? Rose down bad. Down bad for Lisa? Nah. I would never. Yes, I guess. Huh. Let me actually Google it. Mine does. What the fuck? That looks like I need my brain. RTS game? That one should be somewhere around here. But where? Don't tell me it's on that one. That big hill. Can you see a crane statue on there? I mean, I don't mind RTS games or like tower defense, but I'm not really that kind of guy for such games, honestly. I hate thinking. That's why I play Valorant. Oh yeah, we can actually collect this one. I mean, there's no statue on here, obviously, but we can collect the Geoculi real quick. Last RTS I was playing was Stronghold 2, actually. That was like, I don't know, a decade ago? Wait. No. Yeah, it was the last time I played in RTS 8. That's why I play Minecraft. You play Minecraft 1.8.9. You don't even need to think about PvP. That way. It's crazy. Where is the last statue? We already got one from this side. We already got one from this side. So the last one must be on this side, right? Am I stupid? Kotos atop the three mountains. The sun, the moon, and stars shall east shine, and auspicious signs shall be sent by the three divine birds. Yeah, but where is the last bird? Tell me where is the last bird? Korea Divine Bird. Mount Hulua, Mount Elzang, and... Wait, so actually the last one is here? No way. Wait. We have one from... That's Mount... Mount... Mama. So actually Mount Hulua. Yeah, I know Factorio. I mean, I saw pictures on Google just now, so yeah. I kinda get what it's about, but also not. As said, it looks like a lot of thinking, and I dislike thinking. I prefer my games to just be played. I need to get on top of a mountain to see where I need to go. Where is the crane? The last one, please tell me. It's not there. IQ minus one, exactly. Now, honestly, how do I explain this? It's hard for me to, oh, there it is. Okay, nice. We have it. It's hard for me to interest myself into stuff where I need to think, that I just am not interested in. Like, for example, I'm not really interested in stuff like math. Like, why is X plus Z, Y and stuff like that, you know? So I don't bother, learning about it or just doing it, you know? But, for example, I love editing, so I would spend all the time in the world to learn more about it. Because it's fun to learn about it. Activate it. The bird is being stuck in the air, what the hell? Oh yeah, it's this little jump and run. I'm gonna read that big ass text in a sec. I just gotta finish this one. Three big chests and the geoculus. Let's go. What a powerful harvest. Thank you. That's actually a lot. Holy. Here we got 190 gems. We need 1600 for a 10 pull. I hope we will 10 pull this stream. I'm not very sure. Industry lore in a nutshell. You landed on the Sapulo planet, then destroy Krux's team for no reason. After that, goes off to the different planet called. And destroy Marla's team for no reason. So it's basically just you destroy people with mind. Blows your pancakes up with mind. We got so much stuff on for just visiting this mountain. Crazy. Crazy? I was crazy. Once they locked me in a room. A rubber room full of rats. Rats drive me crazy. Crazy. I was crazy. Not people, AI. I mean, if it's an RTS and you can play multiplayer, you can also destroy people, I'm very sure. It's like Age of Empires, where you just choose a team and play against your friends, which I did a lot back in the day. Like on we met up on weekends and then we were just like, oh yeah, gaming time. Ah, the good old days where you didn't have to worry about money and stuff. Money. Mr. Krabs, what motivated you to open up a second Krusty Krab directly next to the first one? Money. Started player team is the antagonist in doing war crimes. There are just way too few games that make you play the antagonist. And yeah, it's always great to see a game let you be the villain or like the anti-hero or anything like that. It's very cool. And they'll get on my nerves with, yeah, but you can play Batman and he's technically also an anti-hero. No. I mean, yes, he is, but that's just not the same. He is an anti-hero because the series told him to be one. Because the game is told. Where even is the... Oh. It's directly in front of my face and I didn't see it. I need glasses, guys. I'm not even kidding. That shit is 12 bucks. What shit is 12 bucks? Steve is an anti-hero, prove me wrong. I have a lot of theories on Minecraft lore. For example, the Enderman ones were humans that are trapped because some of the voice lines, if you reverse them, are actually like cry helps and stuff. Very crazy. I mean, Steve is just basically every rich person in this world combined. Destroy the earth to gain personal gains and power. Mindus Tree is free on Steam. I just checked. Endermans really are like one of the best mobs. I'm kind of having a different mob in mind where I would say that they are like kind of the best, but it's also love-hate relationship with them because god damn, they're so annoying when you get to use them. Which are villagers. Good old trading hall. Oh my goodness, I just turned down friendly mob sounds because oh my art, they are loud. But yeah, they're like kind of the best mob in terms of value, honestly. For enemies, it's easily the Enderman because, yeah, most XP, best farms you can build from them, and they are just overall pretty chill. They're just cool guys. Oh yeah, true, they also dodge projectile and water. Enter key, bro. What did you do? Send 20 messages per second? Wait, how many do we have left? Not that much anymore. Holy shit. That's how time goes by now, or what? Guys, I gotta say, first of all, if you didn't sub yet, do so. And if you have your subs public, a little silly alert will come up as well. Like the stream, I guess? Is that what YouTube works? I only streamed on Twitch yet, so yeah. Like the stream, subscribe if you didn't, And honestly, thanks for being here. Streaming with people in the chat actually is more fun than streaming for myself. I have my pass and it's sad. I was sitting alone in my streams like for 8 hours a day. I thought that making money off of streams would be a great idea. Spoiler, it isn't. Okay. See you soon. Twitch? I streamed on Twitch, yeah. Like, shut up, Paimon! Shut up. You on Twitch, it's better. It's literally not even better. That's the fun part. Like, it's harder to stream on Twitch if you do YouTube on the side as well. Like, you gotta convince people to go over to Twitch. That's like opening a new website and people are lazy. Just imagine me being like, oh yeah, by the way, here's a video. And at the end of the video, I say, currently I'm live too when this video goes online. So join me in the stream. It's on here on this channel. They just go on my channel page and then there's a stream. Voila. Twitch isn't that great as it's... as people say it is. Also, like, if you're a small streamer and don't have a following already, it's so hard to be recommended on there as well. It's crazy. I'm not even kidding. It's so hard to get recommended. Been there and done that. I streamed there for like almost 2 years daily. I got 200 followers, by the way. I mean, I earned some money as well. Like, let me lie, 180 euros. But yeah. Paimon's voice is better in Japanese than English, changed my mind. But I'm not changing to Japanese dub right now because I'm silly. Welcome back, Daddy R. Is it up in the air again? Oh. Where is? I did not collect it. 100. Oh, yeah. Why am I that blind all the time? I just got reminded by a friend on Discord that I'm pretty close to 1k subs on Hexavibes. Excites me. Didn't expect the growth anyways, so yeah. It really is like still a bit surreal that I'm this close to 1k. Can you collect this thing, please? Hello. I'm in pain. Is that enough? Collected. Do you understand Japanese? To an extent. I was like every 16-year-old back then when starting anime. I was like, oh my god, such a cool language. I gotta learn it. Then I investigated in the language for like, I don't know, 2 weeks and got bored. I can say hello. I can say that I love someone, and yeah, that's basically it. Basic weep Japanese. Oh yeah, I can also wait, say, please wait for me. That's also a thing. Totareko music. I love. Oh,
Ouchies. But we got this silly thing. That's all that matters. I don't say that I love dick. Thank you. I watched the anime. How was it called? Hero Manga Sensei? I'm very familiar with that one. Don't worry. Higher, take me higher. I should not sing. I'm sorry. Cold face. We do a little trolling in here. I mean, at the end of the day, we are all just silly cats, right? Silly car. Five floor. What are you silly guys doing on my server? Let me check. Oh yeah, Katsu level 5 does mean shit. It just means you talked in the server with Tatsu on. I can introduce myself in Japanese. Mi6 sucks indeed. I am so old, I remember when Mi6 was doing all the stuff they do for like 800 euros a year. For free, by the way. Oreva Hexa Vibes. Hexa Vibes, son. Oh yeah, you use Watashi because you're a female. I was confused. Omae wa mo shindeiru. Yoroshikun means nice to meet you, right? I learned that from anime, I guess. I missed the jump. You guys did not see anything. Thank you. I know some Japanese as Chinese as well. Dao shang ha xing wa bing chiling chi wa bing chiling. Means I love ice cream. I really love ice cream in Mandarin. I also love how people say, yeah, it's Chinese, when actually there's like multiple Chinese languages. I know how to introduce myself in German and English, and that's enough. I don't need more. Maybe Spanish, because Spanish is actually widespread, even wider spread than like English. But yeah. Hello, Mr. Saffronium. Guten Tag, mein Name ist Hexavibes. Ich bin 24 Jahre alt und trinke gerne lecker Bierchen. Thanks for listening to my TED Talk. We need to make this puzzle next, or else we will die from cringe. I will Google this. I don't want to play this on my own. The Jui Yun puzzle. Puzzle solution. That's exactly what I want. The puzzle solution. My intuition tells me that something very interesting is about to happen. Okay, I just need to collect the stones or what?
Minamo Bomba Boba! Any Espanol understand it. I didn't say I can speak Chinese. Let's do the jump. Does the whole sea dry out once I do this quest? That's the big question. And where do I put these stone thingies? Wait, no, first I gotta do... I first gotta drain the upper half of the sea, right? But how? I can speak Filipino. Aren't you actually from the Philippines? Wouldn't that make sense if you would be able to talk this language? Northeast, easternmost part of the lake. So basically here? Oh yeah, there. We need to do this puzzle first, and the second one is like basically... Okay, okay, I might don't need a thing. This music right now always makes me think about Trackmania OST theme. God damn it, Trackmania. Haven't heard that name in a long time. How old is Trackmania again? 20 years? 30? 40? I remember back in when I was like a kid, we talked like 6 to 7 years old. We had this one game store. Like it was a PC store that also sold games like for PS2 and stuff. And they had a... console, and they had something like Trackmania. I don't know if it was Trackmania itself or just like a lookalike, and I was always standing there like after school and playing it with like friends and stuff. That was like cool times. Oh my god, Hexawipes got friends in school? No way, that's so cap. I got bullied 2 years later. 7 years ago? Nah, Trackmania is way older, no? Who are playing Minecraft? I mean... I was pretty late to the Minecraft party. I started Minecraft in when 1.10.2 got released, so in 2016-ish? I was instantly introduced to the modding scene, so yeah. I didn't really play the 1.10.2 update, but more like 1.7.10 a lot. Especially with like Industrial Craft 2 and stuff. Man, I loved this mod. Industrial Craft 2 with the UU meta and shit. Oh my god. I want to go back to the time. Great times. Okay, I got a star now. Just put it in here. There we go. There is another star. Just collect that one. Put it in here. And the last one's over there. Put forward. Hey, no. Yeah. No, never mind. Rock. All this for one Geoculus. But it's the last one of this region, so we don't complain. Cinematic? Okay, no cinematic, but we will get one soon. This puzzle was actually easier than I assumed it was. Nice. Yummy monies! Is this an answer from this world?
Is this an answer from this world?
Nah.
In 2020. Let me guess, it was released 2020. That would be like very big brain of me if I was right. I'm probably wrong. It's like the same, but then Hefest got this run? But then Hefest got this run? 2004! Trackmania release date. First, I mean. 14th of November in 2008. I'm not that old yet. It's only been 16 years. God damn it.
I mean, it would graduate in Germany already, so it's kind of scary. If it was a person.
It could make a driving license already in America. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I was talking about the German release, sorry.
Initial release date, 28th of November 2000. God damn, it's 21 years old. I was 3 years at a time. 3.5 to be exact. Holy shit.
We are almost done with this statue, aren't we? We are level 9, right? I mean, we only have one region left. We need 12 more. And then we're done with the statue.
To virtual lul. Man, what was I doing when I was 3 years old? Probably still shitting my pants. Be so funny if that was true.
Shall we just simply unlock the last region and collect the last few geoculi that we need?
There's actually a teleporter hidden underneath one of my pins and I didn't unlock it yet? Excuse me?
We gotta do that real quick.
Lol, sure. Yeah, then we're done with, like, geoculi as well.
Liyue is, like, unlocked then, which is also great. And then I can just drag to the main quest and sprint to Inazuma as fast as we can. Because I need to upgrade this little man. How much are we missing to 25? Not even that much anymore. We should be able to get it with the next region unlocked. Wonderful.
Raid. Sublime!
Sprint? Yeah, speed run basically. Like, just go through the quests, do what we were told to, and then go to Inazuma. Inazuma is an island. Yeah, dude, I know. Surprise, surprise, I played the game already. Sprint in the sense of sprinting through the game's content. I mean, if you have Farina or... Yeah, Farina, actually, you could also sprint to Inazuma. Literally, because she makes you walk on water. On water. Please be kicked in the face. Thank you. Why are you not dying?
What a bountiful harvest.
Please what? Please speak to me in English. Don't troll me. I don't even want to read that out because I don't know what it means. But no five star. Yeah,
It's a new, this one is a new account. I have another account. Like, my main account is Adventuring 60, and I have a lot of 5-stars on there. And this is a new account. You know? Yo, who are you? Oh yeah, it's very late for you. Enjoy your leave, sleep well, and let the bad box bite or anything like that. I don't know. I'm just being cringe again. Enjoy your rest though. How long are we streaming right now? 114 minutes. 2 hours. So it's basically 2:30 for me. Let's say we finish up this region, and then I'll take my leave too, because I still have to do dishwasher, washing machine and stuff, household things, the silly stuff, the mature stuff, sadly. I wish I wouldn't need to do this, but yeah, I'm 24 and responsible of my own clothes and dish things. What do you call it? A dish is a mirror, right? Plates and forks and stuff. I need to clean them myself. Well, 25 isn't late. I mean, if you have school on the next day, it kinda is. It's Japanese, I know, but I don't know what it means, so I'm careful before I say anything. April Fools in Europe is April 2 from 2nd for me. Not quite. That's not how it works. It's like, if we have like 2 a.m., it's already April Fools for us. But then it's like at max 2 p.m. for you. Australia? You have 10 hours difference then. I know a guy from Australia. And we had a 10 hour difference the last time we called. I don't know, do you have like the energy saving time change? Because we do. It sucks, by the way. The world opened itself before its noble eyes. Thank you. Thanks for opening up to me. Yeah, the last region actually isn't that big. Daylight saving, I guess. Yes. You have a joke. Tell me then. Tell me the joke. Music on YouTube stopped again. We don't want this. Continental Explorer, Liyue. But I'm actually missing Chenghu Whale, and it's also part of Liyue. Yes. I have 8% progress in Liyue. We will have 100% if we need to, by the way. Why people usually cry at Clash Royale? What? I'm gonna unlock teleporters first and then collect the last few thingies. I know. In here is one as well. I know that already. I remember. See? Wait, there isn't any more? I'm sure there was. I'm not silly. You are silly. The R literally stands for comfort room. Hello, my name is Hexavibes. I am a different breed, and for me, CR means Clash Royale, because I grew up as a gamer. Or Cristiano Ronaldo. Or crit rate. Or I don't know. Am I drowning this close?
Where do I end up?
Where? Are you kidding me? On the other side of this mountain? Asian moments, plur. Plur! You forgot the- No! You did it wrong! You did it so wrong! I'm turning very German angry now! You have to- I write this in the chat now. You have to do it the right way. If you want to do it the right way, you got to add the fish emoji. The blue fish. Not the tropical or blowfish. The normal fish. Okay, enough German accent for me. Am I drowning? It kills. Yes, drowning kills. I know. Very funny. Imagine drowning. That's cringe. La. Good to know that you drown and it kills you. Yeah, that's. Need information right there. Naka, I can tell you Kibi would be very, very, very sad of you not using the right plur. Die! Angry German sounds intensifies, yes. I can turn German real quick. I also love how like, for like, usual people, they always tell me like, yeah, you don't even have any accent when you speak English, which is scary, but you can hear a little bit of German, and every time a German person hears me like speak English, they're always like, oh, you're German for sure. Like every time in Valorant, I start giving comps, they are always like, yeah, you're German, aren't ya? And I'm like, how the fuck can you tell there? EB, not Kiwi. EB, the musician. The producer. My little Pookie. The guy that actually drew the PFP for this channel and this my Discord PFP profile pic. Valka gotta release some song too soon. I miss his aggressive bass in my pants. Pee-wee. Pee-wee? Pee-wee? A-I-B-I. Pookie. Erase you. I'm a racer, a racist. Evie. Yeah, for French people, it's like... Okay, don't hate me for this, okay? I am slightly racist against French people. This is, there are reasons for this. First of all, I once dated a French girl and he was... She was difficult, let's say it that way. Second of all, French people that play games always have a huge ego. Third of all, they suck at video games. At least most do. And it doesn't add up that they have such a big ego. And every time I hear someone speaking and they sound like a French guy, I already know it's a lost case. Like, this game is lost, right? Especially when it's like veteran. Imagine me going into ranked and veteran and someone says, "Hello!" I already know they're like French. Or like, even worse, they introduce themselves like, "Bonjour!" I already know this, that game is lost, and like 95% of the cases, it actually is, and mostly it's the French person's fault. I mean, I'm playing in bronze and silver, so yeah, everybody does mistakes, of course, because it's piss low elo, right? But they are like actively griefing. No hate, my ego is huge. I mean, you're supposed to have an ego, right? But like, don't have an ego if you play like the biggest piece of dog shit, please. That's not healthy. It's like, I would never have an ego for like games like Valorant or League of Legends where I'm like silver or gold at max, you know, because I know I am dog shit. But these people are like iron elo, like the lowest you can be, and they still would shit talk you for, I don't know, breathing. French people are difficult, let's say that way. I don't dislike French people. That's something I need to clarify. I mean, I'm chill with you, Bomba Bobo. I love how I'm pronouncing your name fully, because it's funny. Bro is so OP at the game he masters. Bro would smoke me when we would play Bat Wars. But he forgot that I'm German and German people are quite different when it comes to bridging. I used to bridge with like... Was it 7 or 8 CPM? CPS, sorry. Imagine 8 clicks per minute and you call yourself a pro bridger. What the hell? I used to be able to do this weird trick on the mouse where you kind of just vibrate your finger and it clicks like a lot of times. That was back in 2017 when I started minigames. Nowadays I'm just like going on Hypixel on 180 ms and be annoyed by all this sweating kits. That's all I do. I used to have a 68% win rate on a German server in Bad Wars that was like pretty big. Got my HD. Which was a huge deal because everyone was sweating back in the day. I like that nobody respects my name. I mean, you sound like... You have an Enderman as a profile pick, and obviously Enderman is like your most favorite hostile mob from Minecraft. But you sound like a creeper. You sound like you could explode any second. Bomba boobo, boom! Blows up your house with mind. You know? Oh yeah, jitter clicking, that's what it's called in English. Butterfly clicking actually is superior, yes. But back in my day, jitter clicking was like the meta. If you played Bat Wars on a serious note on the German server I just mentioned, you had to be good at jitter clicking or else you would just instantly lose the lobby. For no fucking reason at all. It's crazy. I haven't been playing a lot of Bat Wars anyways in the last few years, like sometimes with friends when we were drunk just to have fun, and that's all. I miss the times where I was completely sweating the game. That was good days. Actually, this should be 12. At least I hope. We have one in here. This one I already collected. We have one in here. Can you transform into a star, please? We have one in here. That's E. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. This one needs to be a star now. Nine. Ten. I am missing exactly one now. What the hell? How am I missing one? I used to. I literally used the map for this. How am I missing one? We can find it later. Problem. Do you have gaming on this account? No, I don't. I need to read chat real quick. I think jitter clicking is too done. Butterfly clicking gets easily better while killing. Yeah, true. And the superior clicking method is simply clicking with insane hit timings. Yeah, timing is a lot of things you gotta do. ACC means account. Gaming is a character. You don't pronounce him gaming as well. He's called Gaming because he's Chinese, obviously. But yeah, he is a character in Genshin Impact. Let's collect all of these stars and then just call it a day, I guess. At least for today. Might stream in 2 days again. I'm not very sure though. I'm socially very awkward, so if I'm announcing a stream and then don't stream at all, this just means that I have a small PP. Don't you dare worry about me then. Let's collect this one first. Oh, it was that one where there was one inside. Boom. Boom. I love kicking people in the face. Now, did I already collect it? Can simply check, it was the first one of this tour. Yeah, yep, we collect. What's wrong with small PP? Nothing wrong with small PP, I'm telling you, but I usually have big PP when streaming, but in this case I would have small PP because streaming, you know? Because I have no balls. Is this another one I have to drain first? I am mildly fuming right now. Just mildly though. Not fully. For our stream, just because of puzzles. Thank you for burning this torch for me. How can I not climb on this? Put you thoughts into it. Why does she sound so weird when climbing? We only just begun. Same bro. I will kick you in the ass. He kicks me too. He's basically so me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I please get my ult? I want to deal some damage. I need to kill the healer first. He's annoying me. Can I just deal damage against his heals? Oh yeah, I actually can. Now you're easy food, my guy. Look, I kick you in the face. Why? Because I can. Out of the fry pan, into the fire. Okay, we need all the torches here. I saw one over there already. Doing puzzles in Genshin actually is fun, but it also kind of gets annoying very fast if you have to do them to progress in the game. Like, if they force puzzles on you, ew. But if you do them because you enjoy doing them, yay! Win! Down there is another torch. Another torch. We are going to light you up. Hello! Can you please do light up? Thank you. You can also remove this check marker because we collected that one. We are missing one more torch. And I already know where it is. Nice. I hope it's the right puzzle we're doing, not the wrong one. Can you just... Thank you. Is this an answer from this world? How can you sound so excited about a common chest? Hello. Sometimes this game seems very buggy when it comes to... Drop. It drains the pool! Does it drain it fully though? It does. Oh yeah, I need to do another puzzle to get rid of the shield right now, right? Yeah, that was the first CD. Go in there. What's your AR right now? 24. What the fuck was that? I'm very close to 25 right now. Someone just hit my... It's something inside of my room. Like, I'm not even kidding. Something just dropped. I wonder if my cat threw something off. I'm scared to check. Lol. Do I get this for free? Oh my lord. No, it's not an answer from this world. And now shut the fuck up, please. Thank you. Lucky dog silver circuit. How do I open this? Do I need to light... both of these torches, maybe? Can you blow in the right direction? Ah, this should also help. I lit both torches, but nothing happens. Okay. Maybe I need to do the time challenge, I guess. Oh, what the hell? Poor big man! Yeah, okay, never mind. It's not that hard. Not as hard as I thought it would be. You are toast. Rocksteady adventurer. I don't even know what that means, but yeah. Did the Sealy just... I hate ghosts. They always troll me. Yeah, thanks for going out of the window. I just came in. We need only three, okay, that's nice. Hello, Mr. Guy, are you alive? Oh, he is alive. Mihaho. 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 Blood is saying Mihaho. Did Hazel just bark? Did he just say RUP? Okay, that was a critical hit, apparently. We killed him. Where's the CD? Hello, Mr. CD guy. Please come with me. Yippee! Adventuring 25! There we go. Okay, it's actually because of the wind. I need to check the windows. Give me one sec. The big slam was the door because of the windows. I'm gonna get your DPS. Yeah, I wonder too. I'm at 40 pulls on the banner. So basically, I kind of want to explain this in the video, but I can explain it to you guys as well. So my goal is to have two teams, right? I want to hit 36 stars in the abyss, and the first one is going to be from the event wish banner. So if we get Kazuha, for example, we use him. If we get Diluc, we use him for the first team, and for the second team we will use the first 5-star character that will come out of the standard banner, and then we just kind of try to build decent teams for those two and make them the best DPS they could be. I can actually ascend too. Can we do this? I guess we should, right? Yeah, let's do the ascension quest real quick. It gives you two pulls as well. Okay, nice. Let's see if I can actually do this. In we go. Good day, my name is kick in the face, man, or something like that. I don't know. Okay, Changning will carry me in this domain, I guess. Look at this damage she deals. That was fun. Nice and spice. I have a healer, I can't fail this quest, right? Kaching is simply superior. Oh, I wish to get Kaching. I wish to get her. I already have a Constellation 5 on my main account. Very cool. It's been ages since I last did one of these. Crazy. Let me smash these things now, because they can have like wheat inside of them. I'll protect us. It's for you, I guess. Out of the fry pan into the fire. Let's go, let's do this.
Let's dance.
You're a toast. I already noticed that it's like that we stream for a bit now, because honestly, I talk less and less, which is just normal for me. I'm very sorry. Just gotta talk about them random things. We did it, boys. Nice and spicy. Okay, things are harder to defeat now. We got 3 animal shrine keys, which we are going to use. Because these mean artifacts and primal gems. And then we will collect the last geoculi. I didn't want to enter this one. And then the stream's over for today. I hope my girlfriend can come home in peace with all this wind. There's one shrine. Shriney. I want to use one key, please. Let me in. What a bountiful harvest! I'm thinking of ascending the characters once as well here. On the stream, maybe? Maybe also not. I don't know. Not sure yet. We already cleared that shrine? Why did I not dismark it then? I should dismark this one too. Next shrine is this one then. When are you gonna go for pulls? Every time I have a temple. I mean, we could also just pull at the end of the stream. Just pull what we have. Just for y'all to be, you know, satisfied to some Gamba addiction. Lamau. Bruh. Race you. We might be able to hit a 5-star in the stream. That would be very, very cool. Wouldn't it? Lemao. There's a chest just here for free. We just gotta beat up some people for that. But the fact that these should be harder now, it's kind of like they are still weak, I guess. No, not the ice shields. I don't have anything against it. And it's like for a fucking fire cake, damn bitch. Itch. This is it. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Yummy. I just followed my intuition. So, okay, then the rest of the stream plan is we collect the rest of the shrines, which will be one more after this one. And then we collect the last the oculi we need. Submit them, get some more gems, and then we pull, and then I end the stream. Sounds like a plan. And then I will return in 2 days. Maybe I have Inazuma unlocked until then. I'm not really sure. My best friend's already asking to play games and stuff for today, so yeah. Just gets an Albedo randomly. I mean, I can't get Albedo right now. I can either get Kazuha or like 7 other characters, which are like most of the time dog shit except for Kiching. I would accept a Kiching any day. Nice! That was that. Wait, which shrine do I have left? I chose none. Good. Back to the collection we go. Wrong teleporter, but I use it to heal myself. There should be a Geoculus over here. Ascent a bit. It's in this hut. Okay, easy. Easy peasy. I just gotta defeat that guy for it. Would be a shame if I had a Hydro character against you, huh? Oh yeah. Oh yeah! We got that one off the hook. The next one's on this stone. That's a pretty easy one. I love easy ones. Ka-ching! Okay guys, next question I have for you. Did you like the stream, guys? I just kinda want feedback too, you know? No need for me to say, yeah, I liked the stream when you didn't. Just give me quick feedback. Did you like it? Did you not like it? What did you not like, maybe, as well? If that's not too much of a hustle for you to tell. It was good. Nice. So I didn't bore anyone. I hope. Yes, you did. Very good. I'm kind of always worried that, like, sometimes when I stream, I just bore people. They're almost sleeping. Wait. Not your fault? Eh, I hope. I mean, I got people telling me that my voice actually makes them EP all the time. Like, if I'm not like screaming and insulting everyone because I'm a League player, you know, they always tell me they could EP to my voice because it's actually very calming, which I kind of don't see though. But yeah, Everyone hates their own voice when recorded, let's be honest. And there's a psychological type of psychological reason behind of this, because, you know, we hear ourselves outside and inside ourselves. So yeah. And the inside part falls away when we talk on, when we listen to our recordings. I mean, I used to hate my voice, but right now it's fine. So yeah. I remember this was like very difficult to deal with, so we just go in, collect the... Okay, never mind. That's not just an easy collect and go. Good to know. Hey, yeah. Let's see if we can beat them. I remember the first time I fought sleep and hear you speaking, Lemao. It's actually a good chest, not gonna lie. It's all coming out now. It's all coming out now. Can I get this one easily? Seems like it. Lag! Oh no! Was this lag from my part or from your part? Or no? I guess from my part? He's using it the right way, yes! I teach you well, young Padawan. Don't get on my nerves. I'm trying to get this done with. Spice and nicey. Nice and spicy, sorry. I mean, I like treasure hoarders. They're like good punching bags. Out of the fry pan, into the fire. Boom! I love Hazel's gameplay. It's like very cool. It's like punch him in the face. And then punch him in the face. And then again, punch him in the face. Guess what? Once more, punch him in the face. Let's dance. Nice and spicy. It was his part, okay. If it was on my end, it would have not been the first lag, and I kinda would need to investigate, but sometimes, yeah. Open sesame. Oh, now I'm hungry. Should I free? Yeah, let's free her. I hope this doesn't... Yeah, I will come back here later. I don't want to start any quest that I don't want to participate. English, very hard language. I don't want to start quests I don't want to participate in per se, right now at least. Two more stars on the map. We are like very close. The music's very close to committing suicide as well, I assume. I just want to feel your energy. Kind of want to be dodgy around here. Oh yeah, we need to go up there. But this is the last one. Guys, this is the last one I can collect. That was shown on me from my silly little website. And I hope it's enough to make this statue level 10. can't wait to show y'all my 1k mix for Hexavibes, honestly. It's cool. I just got reminded because this song is also in there. Let's see if that was enough. The 1k mix was actually a lot of work, not gonna lie. I mean, I used assets I used for clients before. It's enough to at least get at level 10. You usually get one spare, but we can collect that one later. Unmovable mountain. We just maxed out the statues. And now we have a new side quest, which is very cool. And after that, we pull and then it's over. Was it in the Kuije slope? I'm pretty sure it was. Oh yeah, it is. So you see these silly pillars, right? Like all around here. We need to activate. I caught that part. It's going to be in the video, I guess. So you need to kind of find the broken side. Where is it? It's here. Then inlay, and then this city little animation comes and we get dropped down. Boom. And then the statue kind of just explodes. I don't know. And the door shakes. The door is shaking. Shaky, shaky. Oh yeah, by the way, you get an epic chest every time you do this. That's crazy. Oh no. Eat this. It's so fiery in here. Please, please, don't be that hot. Out of the fry pan into the fire. New thanks. The advertisement, do you want? I always want. The advertisement, always good. Okay, how do I approach this one then? Probably just this way. How could one say no to free advertisement? Going down a bit. La. And we get dropped down again. Ouchies. I know the door is shaking. We should mark all these we already did so we don't get confused. Nah, that's not marked. They all took close together, I guess. In here is another one. That's number 3. Six more. A reward on the road. You can only do this quest, by the way, if you have all the like the statue maxed and stuff. Oh yeah, that's a cool part about this quest. It's only available if you grind a bit. Ouchies. The door is shaking up more and more.
I'll keep this close.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pillars left, okay. Ouch. Some enemy spawned. Freezing the shit. The freezing shit. That was a mistake because I get frozen from by them anytime now. Ouch, 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 ouch. Hello, can you stop? Nice and spicy. The chest was collected by us already. Let me go up here. Do this one next. Oh, of course I can't climb here. Yes. Boom. The door is shaking more and more. Three more pillars. 1, 2, and 3. What Archon quests do you have you done? So far only like the complete monster one and the beginning of the Liyue one. At least on this account. So just 20, basically, yes. And now to the last pillar. This is going to be the spot where we will get our first 5-star artifact of this account as well. Which is good in games until it's not good in games because everything about this 5-star artifact will suck. But yeah. Confess. Nah, I don't think I will. You are toast.
This is no job for a detective.
And the last one, ladies and gentlemen! Ladies with gentle hands. It's too much trouble, yeah, but it's a cool, unique way to tell you, hey, you just completed all the oculi. Good job, bro. Oh, it's all coming out now. Bam! Bam! I love this guy. He just kicks people in the face. Yum, 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 yum. Now we go to the door place. Where is the door place again? There it is. Am I ready for this? Nuh-uh. Do I still go inside of there? Yeah. I hope I have the right people in my team right now. Let me quickly do this. Do that. Do this. And then kick people in the face, I guess. Yeah. Boom. Let's dance. Let's dance. Ah, he actually wants to dance too. Oh shit, the infusion stone. I hate this mechanic. This is going to take a while. And he hit it himself. No, he didn't deal damage. I'll protect us. Go, Barbara. Go, Barbara. Oh yeah, okay, my ult instantly destroys it. So we have the right character. Back my lol. True. Boom. Hey, bro, claps. He wants to dance again. Not good. Goba is my remote damage dealer. I love it. Then we just kick him in the face. And the next monster spawn. I hate this already. Few of these motherfuckers. They could as well just not. Thank you. Confess. Where's infusion stone? There's infusion stone. Starfall. It actually destroyed the infusion stone. What the hell? Let's dance. Another infusion stone? No, my Hazel. That's no good. Ah, bruh. Let me destroy the infu- Let me destroy the fucking infusion stone and leave me alone. Let the show begin. Yeah, come on. Get here. And this thick shit thingy. Oh my goodness, I already hate it. Yeah, we'll deal zero damage to this guy. Oh, this will be a long-ass fight. Oh my, he actually comes down to get slain. out of the fire into the fry pan. Sacrum! My ingredients are attacking me. Infusion stone time. Go, Barbara. Was difficult. Yep. That's fun. That's so fun. Yep, I love it. Why did I decide to do this? I can't hit the infusion stone at all. I'm gonna drag you out here. Come here, guys. Then I go back and drop stone. And now infusion gone. Hey! You're toast.
Let the show begin.
I can actually do this. He's not empowered. That's important. He is not empowered. It's so important. But he flies now. Oh my goodness. Yeah, GG's. How am I supposed to reach that one? Yep. I mean, kinda where we want it to be, right? It's not that bad, actually. Die, please. Thanks. For the love of God, I'm done with this. Pulling a session soon. What artifact do we get? Royal Flora. Doesn't have good stats, at least. Ah, it's not that bad. Now we fetch a good price. Just sell it for, I don't know. Just say yes to the first person that comes up. Wait, where can I sell it? No, what the fuck? Just sell it to this guy, I don't care. Oh, sold. 180k Mara, I don't care. Yeah, there we go, we pull now. Are you guys ready for pudding session?
I will pull now.
That's 41, by the way. Forty-three. It's purple. Lee's a good character I don't have yet. You just gotta ask for it, I guess. Thank you for being here. 44, I guess. Nope. No gold. Too bad. Anyways, Standard pulls. We have 4 in here too. Not even purple? Come on. Boring. yeah, we dead broke basically. Anyways, thank you all for showing up to the stream. It was a great pleasure to have you all here. I will end the stream now. We'll play on this account, maybe tonight and tomorrow. Come back to stream on Thursday. I will set up the stream and ping it to you all on Discord so you know when I will go back to streaming again. Thanks for being here. Really enjoyed your company. Yeah. And to everyone watching the VOD to this point, thanks. Why? But thanks.